even circle around. So push forward with your toes and feel how that's driven from the tops of your legs. Pushing forward to the front of the bike. Keep it coming. Come on, finish off this 4-minute phase with me. Don't be afraid. You're not alone. Stretching the neck. Arm behind.
We've got to stretch out those legs. They did a lot of work for us.
Great work today, guys.